And this time we've got this little box here from Bear, oh, it's Bear Hugs, and it's bearhugsgifts.com.
And
what they do, they send you like a little box or a bigger box of little things to cheer people up, perhaps when you're feeling down.
But only for parents.
That's a nice present. They have all sorts of box sizes. And this one comes with like a little label that says this. Bear Hug was handpicked with love by, see, I'll show you that. Yep, and this is quite a small box. I don't know how much this is, but...
And we don't know what's inside.
No, we don't know what's inside, but once I can get it open, I will show you and I will put details on so you can see. And there we go. See, there's a little like gift that says Eva. Here's a little hug from us, which is quite sweet. And then we get all this like noodly stuff. Oh, look at that.
Oh
wow. And then inside we've got like a little hug in a mug. Isn't that sweet? That's all. So it says hug in a mug, Belgian chocolate stirrer. So these are the ones that you put in like hot chocolate and it goes really, really, really nice. Probably the best hot chocolate there is. So that's just a little hug from Bear Hug. Is it? I did say it before. Bearhugsgifts.com.
You told me bearhugsgifts.com.
Shut it, you. Where's my bear hug? Did I get a bear hug? Do I get a bear hug? Oh, my little bear hug.